Hey chat, we are here. I don't know if I'm ever going to use that starting soon properly. Why the fuck is my mic so high? There we go, it's a bit less bass boosted. So. Normal EverRequest stream. This time, the goal is to make it as normal as possible, because I don't think I've had a sane one yet. So we're going to try that. Chat is still loading for some reason. Brilliant. Thank you, OBS. Close it. Open docs chat. It's still not fucking. Oh, there we go. I can turn the media source off. You don't need to see that. Then we open geometry. I probably should have only closed it once I actually had geometry dash open. You know what? That's fine. It's loading. Why don't you go outside? Thank you, RubTop. Thank you so much. Why? It's still on Among Us. I recorded an Among Us video earlier. You should all be scared. That is gonna drop soon. Hey, Jaxa. Right, here we go. Yeah, Jaxa, did you get your preview done then? Alert streak reset for mod. Oh, I forgot about modding people. No. God damn it. Okay. Oh, I've been so busy today. I was recording a video and editing it. But yeah, I've done a lot for the channel. I've done a lot. There's a lot coming. A lot you should be very scared of. Let's just say that. But right, we may as well. Should we do a warm up? Should we do a little warm up? We could do like a level. Club step. How about a one attempt club step? This should be fairly easy. If I die on this, I think I should probably quit the game. Putting a lot on the line here. My prime audience. And like, I guess the only different people are the two people that subscribe from the Muck vid, but... Important announcement for the president of Jaxa's channel. Wait, let's read this. Sorry for being in London and missing last stream. I wanted to get mod from only streams I watched in a row, and I missed one, so the streak is reset. Fair enough. I could probably give you mods still, but yeah. Check my levels. Okay. Wait, Jaxa, what's your GD name again? Oh, Monochromacity. Thank you. First, though, we try in one attempt. Can play two of Seeker Door's cool levels. Okay, I could try that. Can you play? Okay. Well, first we're gonna check out Jaxa's because I do need to do that. Search up Monochromacity. Something hopeful. Preview 3, here we go. As I said before, really nice animations. Okay. From now on, no move. Okay. And they got a gameplay part. And then drop. Oh, nice. That's good. I mean, I would say, if I had to say anything, maybe switch the green portals to, like, the actual gravity portals that there are. They are because Wilsey was saying this, and I think Wilsey's right on this. He said that sometimes the green portals can make stuff confusing, so you might as well do that. I've been to 6 streams. Where are my mods? I said 8, actually. Well, actually. Yeah. We'll say 8. I feel like it's fair, because I did say that for everyone else. Right. Geometry dashes. Levels. Seek doors cool. Okay. Hey, Nicholas. Yeah, I wonder if we'll get anything from that doors video I did, and that's the reason why people come here. I'll be interested to see. Alright, what are we doing? Can you play two of the... Okay, I'm assuming these are the latest ones, so I'll try them. As well, like, most levels on stream, this one, I'm assuming included, feels just like a good version of the recent tab. Like, it has the same deco as the recent tab, and there's a few elements from it, but it's a damn sight better than the real thing, and I can appreciate that. However, these camera movements, they are slightly questionable. Oh my god. Oh shit, okay. Got even more camera movements. I love how A, you're the only person that says Jikes and not Jixer. And B, for some reason, everyone can say my complicated name monochromatically, but not simple Jikeser correctly. I don't know. I mean, I guess people aren't used to having like Y and then X. That's not normal. To be fair, but yeah, I agree. Oh shit. How do I do this part? This part's a scam. Full coming soon. Nope, I can't do that. Right, we'll try the other level. I did Sergi 2. Then I'll do Rhinoceros's one. That is a very creative name. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. Wait, I like this. I mean, it's a bit hard to sight read, I think, but I could try. Shit, yeah. Practice mode instantly. Area move temple, I can tell. No, the move trigger is so goated though. Okay. Shit. So I don't know how I feel about these movements. Oh no. How do I do this? Do I jump up there? Oh my god, okay. Oh no. Hey Noro. Hey Car. Welcome. I have no idea how I beat this. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to leave it there. Okay, right, next one. Rhinoceros's level. I feel like we really need to do one I skipped out on, and that was Golden Hour. Someone sent it to me, I did 20% on it. That level is incredible. I really want to do it on stream. I mean, I've already played it, yes, but it's just such a good one. I really want to show you guys it. But in the meantime, we're doing Milkshake. Here we go. It's almost like boiling in this room, Jesus. The sun in England decided to actually go this time. Normally it's rainy as hell. What's the coolest name for shape? That is so... No! You can't expect me to say that. Rom cubic octahedron. Okay. Interesting. So this is a cool layout. I like this. Nerd. Yeah, jokes. Oh, wow. Pentahedron. Pentahedron does sound pretty cool, to be fair. W shape name. As cool as a shape name can be. Oh god. Oh, this song slaps though, to be fair. Not our dodecahedron better. Dodecahedron is like so... It's so legendary, basically. It's so... What's the word for it? Classic. It's a classic shape name, so... I kind of do have to go for that. I don't know why we're talking about this. Early chat be like... God. Still, I need to get into the groove. I've been recording shitty Among Us for like an hour. That's coming soon, by the way. Be scared. And yes, I have the loud mic. Beautiful. That's nice. Dodecahedron equals like rated. Nah. What are you on about? Dodecahedron's the go. You know, is there a level called Dodecahedron? I need to know. Me saying this is going to be a normal level stream and then it never is. There is Dodecahedron Force. That's amazing. Vice Siri. Let's try this. It's going to be a banger level. Whoa. Oh my god. I have 2 days left. 2 days left till what? Oh, the unban? Sorry, Netbro. I'm assuming that is the case. How am I the only person so far I like the stream? Yeah, guys. Get on it, honestly. Been slow. Yeah, we've only been streaming for like 10 minutes, but still. Is that supposed to be a phone? What is this level? What the fuck is this level? Okay, we go up. Okay, I'm assuming there's an orb there. Oh, there's a buff guy. Yes, oh. Jump scare, yeah. Should I add the jump scare mod on? Is that a good idea? Would you guys like that? I could. I do have it installed. Oh shit. It's dodecahedron force, everyone. It's gonna come for your family. Why am I like this? Why am I like this? We were having discussions about fucking shape names earlier. And that's the first 5 minutes of the stream. I'm just curious how many streams do I have to go to get mod? Oh, okay. I mean, I don't know. But the thing is, the main thing I'm worried about is that we're going to get too many of them. Because we already have like 5 people, so I don't know. I'll see. Yeah, as long as you don't beg for mod, that ups your chances a lot more. If you do that, that just shows me you're not trustworthy. Triple. This is terrible. You're going through phones and they're just shittily cut out. They're the worst. Okay, we're done with this. But dodecahedron force, not what I wanted. Not as good as hexagon force. Hate to say it. Carzevel, here we go. We'll go back to that level if we have nothing. Dash V2, I did beat this. I'll try and beat it again. Hey, YouTube fan. It's my 7th stream. Oh, that's pretty good though. Yeah, good. Oh my god. No. This might take a while. Yoshi fan, please do not spam. I would like that. Can I have modded totally won't ban anyone? That sounds suspicious. I don't know about that. Yeah, sorry if I'm tired. I said this yesterday, but I feel run down again, and I've been recording Among Us for an hour with a loud mic on. That's coming soon. Yeah, because basically what I like to do for my videos, I record for an hour and then condense it down to like 3 minutes, which is actually really good because that means you can get only the best in it. But still, that's a fuck ton of recording for such a short video. So it's pretty tiring. Geometry Dash time. Hey, Leopinese. Oh yeah, Leopinese, I think you're on my 2nd highest subscribe count. Open level request? Yes, it is. Send it in chat and I'll play it. So, what do we do? I make an XXL level, what should I add to it? Ooh, I don't fucking know. Do what you want, I guess. That sounds cool though. I would just add a bunch of cool gimmicks that you just like, because the great thing about an XXL level is that you just have so much development time. So what you could do is like time in the level to develop ideas. You could start with an idea and develop it over time. That could be really good. Yeah, Dash V2 is amazing. I love that level. GD Colon did have like a heart attack over the spider part because it is even more unsight readable. But other than that, Golden Hour, right? We're playing this level. Yeah, I missed out on this. Someone sent me this a few streams ago. I missed out so hard. This level's so good. Here it is. This is what I'm saying. The start is kind of mid, which is why I never finished it. The rest of this level, fucking incredible. So good. Like, already this is good, but, you know. Later on, oh my god. The drop is just peak. Hopefully I'm not hyping it up too much, but yeah. Goes into practice mode, because he can't beat a 4-star. Thank you, Zoink. Tenj, ten, teta, te. Oh, god. Does that count as spam? But my level right now lasts for 16 minutes. Oh my god. That is crazy. Jeez. That sounds really cool though. Once you're done, if you send. I mean, maybe like on the Discord server, because I don't know if I could do a 60-minute level on stream, but you know. Sounds great. Just the real Zoink. Oh, look at this. Amazing. It's like the one thing that would get me to listen to this song. Because this song has been spoiled so much by memes, I swear. Damn, son. Oh, those transitions. And it uses everything so well. It uses so many 2.2 things. Shit, I'm lagging. It uses so many 2.2 things, but it uses them so well. Play the golden. I'm good. I'll be the next Space UK. I'll do a jump. The fact that Space UK beat, like, the golden. The fact that Space UK progressed that fast without hacking, though, is crazy. Like, yeah, by the way, play that level, but, he could have been such a good player. He could have been a top player, and he just decided to hack. This is crazy. Jungle swing. Oh, we have a platformer. I like these. Hedge equals high. Yeah, I think I know that. I mean, I probably pronounce it wrong, but what language is that? Is it like, I'm not going to say because I'm embarrassed myself, but it's a language. I know that. Somewhere deep in the jungle. Here we go. But tell me if my, I know I was very close to the mic just then. Tell me if my mic settings are good. Hopefully they are. Oh, wait, this is swinging mechanics. That's so cool. Classic EVW, let's play every Robotop level with only the ball. Damn, son. Yeah. I love EVW. Like, he's the one YouTuber, which no matter your age, he's the one GD YouTuber, no matter your age, you can just enjoy his content. Like, with Sicky, it's for too young stuff, in my opinion. I find him pretty cringe. For others, they do a lot of swearing. EVW, nope, he's good. I love it. Hi, mum. Don't call me mum. No, don't let this be an RT game thing where you call me like dad or mum. Chat does that. Please, no. It's so weird. Oh, jeez. I mean, I do love RT game for that, but wow. EVW impossible. Hell yeah. Danish. Oh, okay. Interesting. Fuck. I can't do this. I'm being so bad. I'm just kind of lagging. Hi, Dad. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, not Daddy. Not Daddy. Daddy's too far. Dad's funny. Daddy's not. Hi, Daddy. Shit. People on stream seeing other people call me Hi, Daddy are going to be so confused. Big Daddy. They're going to be so confused. Oh no. Ayo, yeah. Totally guess you have entered into a strange stream right here. Give me that mod. I will. I'll do that after stream. Takes too long to do it on stream. Oh wait, those are the guys from Mario Kart. And Donkey Kong. Hi, warm-up bag. That's a new one. I've never heard warm-up bag. We didn't even have Walmarts here. England has no Walmarts. Or Targets. We have Sainsbury's and Asda. Way better. Big Papa. Babysitter? No, that's so weird. You're not my children, chat. I don't call you my children. Jesus Christ. Wait, how do I even do this? This feels so buggy. Okay, there we go. Dash orb. Fuck. Knock aim, what does that mean? Skibbity new. Oh god. Right, that's as much as I'm doing with that one, because it feels buggy as hell. Or I'm just bad. Right, next one. Leoponese. This is from Leoponese. It's not mine, but I played this level when I was streaming level requests. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, I saw on your channel actually. You do level requests. I can check them out. I also have Sursax. I'll copy that now. I also have Mini Whipples. Oh my god. Gotta get to a lot. Your mum is daddy. What the fuck? That's just confusing. I identify as a croissant, real. I tap AKWS. We have Dino and Bedronka. What? Fellow Brit who shops at the co-op. No, that's so true. Yeah, go down to the co-op to get a sandwich. Real. TK Maxx, I don't use TK Maxx. That is one I don't use. Ooh. This looks cool, this is cool. Imma thing. Thank you. Thank you, Leo. Move the box to the button. That makes sense, actually. That makes a lot of sense. I can understand that logic. The bot in the Discord doesn't work. It's fine. It doesn't matter. I'm not too bothered with bots. Lumation has been doing all of that. Oh, Jesus. Bro's blasting funk on the stereo. In the middle of a jungle, sure. Okay, looking good so far. I'm gonna go into practice mode. Feel like I need that. This is another planet and they still have fucking funk. It's probably TikTok. You can't escape TikTok. Eric kick ban killer crap. What? How many attempts did it take you to beat Dash V2? I think it was like 300. It wasn't that much. Probably like 500, but not that bad. That's cool. Yeah, this is cool. Wait, can you push the stereo off? I want to try that. Okay, you can push it, but you can't break it. Oh, never mind. Hey, it worked. Wait, this is... that's good attention to detail. That's some good attention to detail. What is this? This end. Okay. It's quite short then. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. What is all of this? It all looks the same and it's all so dark. Okay, so you don't fall down pits. That makes a lot of sense. I'm so confused. Okay, there's more music. There's a lot of different music. Yeah, let's just kill it. There you go. Bye-bye. Okay, I think we're done. Wow, that's cool, but... Tap guess the number. Chat, it's 4. I wonder what the number is. That is very hard. Right, what do we have next? We have Sursax level. I think, I missed Mini Whipples as well. Mini Whipples, then Sursax. I've already done Mini Whipples, never mind. Sursax level, here we go. Should have done this first, I'm sorry, but there you go. What's 2? Using Farfetch'd by Samps Isan. Okay. Could definitely read that. Let's try it. It looks like a layout. Oh, wait, it's this song. God damn it. How? How did I guess? I'm just too good. This is a vibe song. This is a very good song. I can just skip half of this. I can just skip half the gameplay. Erebus Vanis Wilderman. What? Sure. Oh boy. Oh, we're going. OMG, you're a god. Oh, I can predict. I can predict everything. This is like... I mean, it's cool. I can just skip all the gameplay. Oh, I can't skip this though. Oh, that's a fun troll. Yeah, see, that's how you do a troll right. You give people time to react to it. Like, they can be good. In moderation. I'm inspired feature funk. Yeah, I can tell. I wonder why. But that's actually where I recognize the song from. I was like, this is a funny song. I've heard this on GD before. It's the Future Funk 3 song. Tap guess the... Oh my god. Is it 42069? I love seeing random things of some funny guy to read out loud. Oh yeah. That's me, that's the point. Hopefully I'm basically just a ripoff of our T game though, if I'm being honest. I'm just the GDRT game. That's how I feel most of the time. In case you couldn't tell, I like our T game. Here we go. Ah, this is cool. Geometry dump. Hey, it's an egg. A egg. I want to call you a egg, but it's still impossible. It's an egg. He's here. Hold and wave. Oh, I did it. The Latina Lobra is back. Oh no. Hey, drink. Socking cock. Oh god. I forgot. I love how day one when I started streaming, like, chat was pretty normal. You know, chat, yeah, it was usual chat moments. Now it's just like, chat is completely fucking unhinged. I love you guys for coming, you're amazing. But Jesus Christ. You are all very unhinged. In the best way possible.
Oh, here we go.
Shit. Oh, great. The spider orb just didn't work. Thanks, Robtop. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Spam it. Shit. What? What? Oh, it just sometimes works. There we go. Oh, that's a cool idea. You're like invisible, but you can see the particles. Oh, when did chat become unhinged? I don't know, like a weekend. Not too far long after you joined. Like around there. not saying you're the reason, of course not, but yeah. Oh god. Did I make the chat strange? I think it was everyone making the chat strange. We're the best chat on YouTube. What do you mean unhinged? I mean that in the best way possible. This is Rare Yell giving you more viewers. Does Rare Yell have a successful channel? Didn't know that. If so, good job. Good job. I don't know why I'm saying that. I'm way too small to say that. I'm like, we've escalated so fast in terms of subscribers, but at the same time, I'm still quite a small channel. Which, well, obviously we're gonna change. What the fuck is this? Is this just windy landscape, but oh, it's 5 times windy landscape. And it's not using the song. I hate this. Thanks, Mini Whipple. You're just reminding me of the bad times. I'll get a bit far. Shit. Love you, babe. Oh, no. See, I can prove I once was good at windy. Hey, Red Sals. Yo. Yep, I think we're done. Imagine playing what you think is supposed to be GD, and then you play Dash and hit Trigonometry Run. Oh god. You know the Geometry Dash clones are getting like slowly way better. It's very unnerving. Who's sus? Probably a lot of people. Should we do Ice Spy? We can try. Oh yeah, Rare Yellers. I gotta go, be back in a minute. Okay, see ya. Oh yeah, by the way, I should really do a poll on this. Who is actually interested in the edited videos? Because my mutt video did really well. I just have no idea whether it's you guys seeing it or not. I know you saw it. Oh god. Look how painful this was on the ears. Ow. Yeah, if you want to give feedback, I'd love to hear it. Visiting? Nosh, how's it going, chat? Is chat well? Is chat feeling good today? I beat that already. Yeah, I got injured stable training football. No! God damn it. See, that's why you do no exercise, like me. Then you can be a lazy fuck and not be injured. Until you're like 60 and you die early. That's when things get a bit scary, but don't worry about that yet. Just a bit of a crisis for chat here. Or for me, rather. Hey, Pancake. Lovely. Good evening, my good sir. Hello. Right, that was interesting. Yeah, if you want to send me levels, that'd be great. I love you, babe, and I love numbers. Yep. Blue has a number 4. I want to buy you a drink as an 18. Ray L is 7. Norgy is 6. What would Tap have? I don't know. I mean, my favorite number's 8. I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know why. I get good vibes from 8. 8 is a great number. I don't get why people rate numbers. Even I do it, but sure. Liu, what's your opinion on that? As the number guy, what do you think of the number 8? Is it good? Victoria's just like, what? Apparently, I'm 3. I'm 1. Oh, yes, because I'm number 1, obviously. Yeah. 92. Why 92? That's so specific. Yo, me too. I love 8. Yo. 8 goated. Where did you play Ips? I spy whilst making a level uses bike by Tanger? Maybe. Wait, did Tanger make bike? I didn't even realize. I'm the mod here. Oh, baby. No, don't make this like a... Don't make this really controlling. That is not good. Oh, it's the stupid fat rat song. I love the fat rat, but this song. The lead is like... Never mind, you're 420. I probably sound like I'm on 420 a lot of the time. I get just so overexcited so easily. It's crazy. Oh, Jesus. Why is it lagging? Is it because of the shaders? Probably. Mr. Crazy Hands, that's interesting. Oh, we got one from Pancake. I'll check that out. And Mini Whipple. Right, let's play some actual levels. Some actually good levels, unlike this one. Too laggy. In today's video, I forced 100 kids to eat that many raw eggs. Mr. Beast Challenge. First one to stop eating eggs wins. I mean, no, start... what? Last one to stop eating eggs. Not first. Unless you starve the children. Then, at that point, I think Mr. Beast should be in prison. No, Mr. Crazy Hands? It's bad. Oh, okay. I won't. I was actually gonna search that as well. Be more careful. Oh, this is cool. Let me do it in practice. This is cool layout. It sucks, okay. Noted! Wait, do I have any other tabs open? We're lagging particularly a lot today, and I don't know why. Shit. It's one of the easiest demons. Is it like bad though? Does it show a lot of bad stuff? Oh, here we go. No! Just because it's easy doesn't mean it's good. Okay. I mean, that's how I saw the nightmare. I was like, you know what, this level's an absolute banger. Not because it's actually good, it kind of sucks, but god damn it, it gave me my easy demon. I think it's free demon, okay. Close the YouTube live tab. I don't have that open. Nope, I don't have that open. Best Fat Rat song is Rise Up, because the misheard lyric. Oh. Yeah. I mean, I like, my favorite's probably still Unity. It's just such a classic and like a generally really good song in my opinion. But close OBS, yeah, sure. Sure. I'm sure that won't do anything. I need that open though, just in case I need to void. You hold, okay. Beats W Muck video was good, thank you. Thank you. I'm hoping to do more editing videos. I've got a terrible one coming, by the way. It uses the funny mic. So be scared for that, but I got some actually good ones coming soon. As well. Hey, Basha. Yeah, I might have to stream less. That might be a good thing because I have been streaming every day. But I might have to stream a bit less because, school. So, yeah. Yes, raw. Tap, type, tip, stick, stat to tape, tit, tap. Oh, Jesus. I can't say that. Splinter's underrated. Oh, okay. What's Splinter? Is that a Fat Rat song as well? I'm not aware. Right, Mini Whipple's level, here we go. What else do we have? E! I agree. Mr. Crazy Hands of Freedom play, I'll look at it. I'll go on Void as well, just in case. Is this future- is just this Future Funk 2? What is this? What do you mean, terrible? I like the thing you sent me WVID. What do you mean, terrible? Oh yeah. No, I'm really proud of the editing in that, but... I mean terrible in the good way, you know? Yeah, time to make a thumbnail for the muck video, but not the muck stream. Yeah, it's because I only have like a certain amount of time to stream. Muck video, I have all the time. That's what I like about edited videos. You can just put as much time as possible. It's great. Splinter is the Fat Rat's first song and it slaps. Oh, okay. I've never heard it. There's not many debut songs that I think are like that good from people, so. Unity's overrated? I agree, it's overrated, but I still think it's one of his best songs. That's my opinion. Like, I don't think... It's gonna be so controversial. I don't think the Fat Rat is that good of an artist. Bashar, please stop spamming. But, Xen Genesis, great. A Xen Genesis classic, I like that. But I don't think he... compared to artists like the stuff of Monster Cat at the time, I don't think he deserved to get as big as he did. But he's still a damn good artist. But yeah, I think 100 million for Unity might be a bit much. Yeah, this is Future Funk 3. Shit. Anyways, hey Dragon, nice. But you don't have to keep calling me that. Nikakut, I still remember that stream. That was amazing. Void stream, should I do another one at 300, but with loud mic? Just make it even worse. Just escalate it every time you hit a milestone. Oh, this song. Oh, I hate this part. Are you me? I don't think so. This part sucks. And I'll say it twice. So you. Because of the fat rat. Oh. Oh, I get it. Yeah. That's funny. I think we're done with it. Leo, that's a bit weird. Gen Alpha moment. Peter picked a peck of pick. You're just giving me torture. Why? You're just making me pronounce the worst things ever. Make your video. Let's make a video, guys. Water on the Hill has 1 million likes. Fire in the Hole, 51 million views. Tap guess the number. It's zero. Don't tell him. I think it's three. Lou. I think that's a good guess. Not gonna lie. Jesus takes the escalator. Well, he takes the escalator to heaven. That would take a while. That would take a long while. Say purple burglar alert. Purple burglar alert. Purple burger. Doing the British accent. This is 4 dislikes. I'm not checking this. Let me check the comments. No comments. Not doing that. Do you have globes? I do. Not putting it on though. I'm too scared. Could be very bad. Dash full. Oh, I've done this a million times. Thanks, Rayel. That's amazing. Oh, we can't play that. Why? We can't play Moon Fries. Oh no. Imagine Future Funk 3 got rated. Jesus Christ. The community would have a fit. They'll just be like, Rob Top doing it again. You didn't rate my level. Wah. There's a lot of controversy around that. You remember Zobros' level getting rated? The crappy one he made. That was crazy. Find the exit. Okay. Tap is 100% British, yes. I'm British in like every way. I can do the like London voice, and I can do the posh voice. Hello, would you like a cup of tea? There we go. Now chat's ears are just like, fuck. I'm 50% British Columbian. Oh, nice. W. Oh, I won, great. I found the exit. That was easy. Shake that front. That was amazing. Thank you. But yeah, if anyone sent me levels, that would be incredible. To be fair, most of these is just chat extreme, but you know what? Anyway, if Karma loaded, it would have gone in mythic. Damn. I have teeth yellow and falling out. That is not true. That is false. You Americans, you're saying that about us British people. That is bullshit. Our teeth are perfectly fine. Yes, only half of the time I brush my teeth, like once a day, because I'm lazy. And my dentist said I have almost perfect teeth. So the standards aren't very high. But other than that, it's fucking amazing. Oh god, look at this. Love Baba. Let's try a bit of it. Do you prefer Walkers or Lay's? Aren't they the same thing? I mean, I've had both. I think Walkers is better. I'm not American. Oh. You just agree with it. Wow. Because I'm not. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Because I'm not fat. That's true. That one, Americans, can you tell me? Is that actually true? Because there are so many British memes about that. I'm Canadian, nice. Yeah, Canada's just so chill. I want to go to Canada. Canada seems goated. Rayel. I'm not saying that. Not again. Oh yeah, when you check a level, play it to the end, because on different streamers, there's an NSFW level that shows the NSFW level at 80%. Well, shit. That's gonna make stuff worse. Yes, very true. Oh god. Oh, Izora's on the stream, yo. Okay, let's try it. Oh god. But inflation is bad. What type of inflation do you mean? What type of inflation? Are we talking about the
animated?
Or something different? Right, what do we do now? Let's play Carl's level. Here we go. Impossible not. Oh, is the EVW thing.
Impossible!
You pinged me before? Oh. Can you place the D? I'm doing it. Dash Explorers, here we go. Like money inflation. Oh, okay. my dirty ass mind just goes to the weirdest stuff. Yeah. Britain hasn't been doing very well with inflation. The pound is still worth more than a dollar. Not in reality, because the way more people use the dollar. But in figurative worth, it's supposed to be worth more. Or literal worth or whatever. So, it's not rate. It got rated. Is that a good thing? What is this? Is this like the Dash preview? But like updated? What is this? I want to know. Say Gregors. What is that? Grizegors. That's the best I'm saying that name, KWS. What the hell? Find Splinter and play it. I can find a level using it, I guess. If it's on Newgrounds. I don't want to go onto a Google tab. This looks very cool, though. Are we in practice? I think we are. Yeah, we are. Geometry Smash. Goddamn Kai guy. I swear to God. Say AUO. Can't say that. Geometry Cash. Hell yeah. The GD YouTubers be like, man hasn't heard of Explorers before. Yes, I have. Yes, I have. Say Geometry Bash. Geometry Bash. There you go. This is interesting. Ah. Keep saying no more swag routes. I'm just trying to play the level. Please. Tap and make a level with the song. Oh, yo. Okay. Geometry Trash. What are your thoughts on Latinas? Why? Why do you need to know my thoughts on Latinas? I think they're just people, right? They're just people. What more is there to say? I don't even. Say Alfred. Alfred. I don't know why I'm sounding so British today. You moaned. Did I? I hope not. Bro, do a Q&A? I should so do that. You're so right. I hope people would like that. Because we can definitely do just chatting. That would definitely work. Geometry Dash is better than Friday Night Funkin'. Yeah. They're both amazing games. I love Friday Night Funkin'. But Geometry Dash is just so much more creativity. And like options. Like you can make Friday Night Funkin' in Geometry Dash. Can't make Geometry Dash in Friday Night Funkin'. What is your phone number? No, I'm not telling you that. I'm clipping that boy. Oh no. Say Magicka. Magicka. Do the Mr. Bean meme. Wait, have any of you seen Mr. Bean? Because that is a British show. If none of you have seen Mr. Bean, you have not lived. I bet so many of you haven't seen Mr. Bean before. I could just tell you like a million shows I've heard of and you just wouldn't have heard of. Dice guy, hi, apply I. Why? I can never say any of that. Geometry Night Funkin' Dash. Hell yeah. Could you imagine a collab? Would go so hard. I've seen Mr. Bean. Yeah! We love Mr. Bean. I've seen it. Yes! We have people who've seen Mr. Bean in chat. My dentist room has seen it. I love it. You know, it's so weird. It feels like it's been going on for so long. Which, it's a very old show, but it only had like 10 episodes. It didn't have many. But was popular enough to get movies. I don't think Rowan Atkinson is dead. He's the guy who played Mr. Bean. I don't think Mr. Bean is dead. We're small but mighty, hell yeah. Mine one's small and mighty, sorry. I did it. Yo, Avil, let's go. I beat Can't Let Go, W. By the way, chat, I was lying. It's Big and W. Why do I talk about? Why am I like this? Yeah, that's so good, Avil. Let's go. We like seeing people. Apparently, because of me, we have people into Geometry Dash now. Like, more Geometry Dash, which is crazy. Say Alska Dig. Oh, God. I think it's time to finish on this. This one's cool, but I'm not going to beat it. Tat, no, it isn't on Newgrounds. No! Damn it. Mr. Bean played a Netflix show called B. Oh, yeah! I so need to watch that. I so need to watch that. Apparently, it's really good. My friend saw it. I so need to do that. Okay, what else do we have? Liu, is this an actual level? It might be. It's not an actual level. He's just showing his love of numbers. It's fine. Mr. Bean... Oh, yeah. Geometry Tap? Hell yeah. Say Bitty Bomb Clap... oh. I can't say that. Not working. Oh, no. Say Biak. Biak. There you go. Biak. I might have done that right. Yes, it's funny. Okay, I'll watch it then. I'll watch it. Teddy was a goated character. He had such good character development. That guy was amazing. I love the part where he said, long live the king and held Mr. Bean off a cliff. That part, that was great. Yo, hey, not monetized. Although, actually, I might be getting it mixed up with something. Don't worry. Can you say kakapoo? Kakapoo, there you go. Pretty sure I know what that means. Fire in the hole. Boomba clat. That's the thing. Us British people say a lot. My brother says that all the time. Boomba clat. There you go. Great lore. It's just chat asking me to say random stuff. You could make me say a different language of the M word, and I wouldn't know. What is this level? No, we're stuck. We're stuck in a time loop. Oh, when we got to 100%, and we're still not done. Sub to Tap and you get timeout. Facts. Everyone sub through. They never gonna give you up. Never gonna give you up. There you go. There you go. BRB. Okay, bye now. Oh god, we are not. Okay. This sucks. That's a thing I made up. Okay. Wait, I doubt that. I doubt that. That is an actual word. It's an actual word in British. Hey, Tiak. Time to play a level. Messier99. Okay, let me check comments. Everyone who's new, I have to check comments because it might be a porn level. Because those exist, sadly. I love the gameplay. Good stuff. Okay, this seems good. This seems good. Say Tokyo, but replace T with an F. What does that mean? I don't know. I've been subs since like 100 to 120 subs, yo. Hee hee. Oh, we have a lot of people now. XXRGD, hello. I'll play a level. Blood has missed mine again. I didn't see it. It's not there. Because I speak Swedish. Oh, okay. Say Yama Aid Yacht. Yama Aid Yacht. There you go. Hopefully that isn't a slur in another language. Bruce speaks like Lord of the Rings. Do I? Am I really loud? I mean, subs and taps in 75 year real. Thank you, Ezra. Yeah, hopefully I'm entertaining on stream. I don't fucking know. I mean, I know my, apparently my, editor videos are good. Hopefully. Tap say Kerwa, Kerwa, Kerwa. Play mine, I got to go to dinner. Okay, wait, I'll do this first. Oh, this seems unsight readable. Never mind. We have a lot to get through. Hey, Dragon Ice. Here we go. By the way, I'm gonna put Mega Hack properly on my computer. I haven't done it yet because I'm lazy, but I'm gonna do that probably off stream. Oh, I'm so good. All right, let's get it. Click pattern layout. Okay. Automatic going to practice mode. You sound like my little brother. Shit. That is the worst insult you can give someone. You sound like my little brother. He died of testicular cancer. Shit. Okay. That's not good. Apparently, I sound like Skeppy and a femboy. That's all stuff I've got before. You're my sunshine. No. But, alright, let's try this. Kerwa is a Latvian curse. Oh, God. So sorry to all the Latvian viewers. Oopsies. That's the best response I've got. Oopsies. Can you say tap, sub, you tap? Tap, sub, you tap? I don't know. Bro, I'm allowed to go to sleep on that. No, you stay. I can't beat this, by the way. Jesus. Wait, no, I think I can, actually. We're going. When you face reveal, oil up too. Oh no. I don't know about that. I sound like a femboy because I am, yo. Nice. Tap, are you gay? I'm not gay. I'm not gay. I respect gay people completely. I don't get people who are like homophobic because I'm like, why does that matter? Why does that bother you? But I'm not gay myself, no. Right, Dragon Ice's level, here we go. What game should I play? Why don't you play? What's a good game Lyric can play? Why don't you play Celeste? If you have Celeste, play Celeste. That's a great level. That's a great game. Play Celeste Super Hexagon. You probably don't own Super Hexagon, but that game's amazing. We have the same names, Apple. Yo, you do! We have two people who have the same names, yo. That's quite rare. WTAP, thank you. Yeah, this has been a very busy stream so far. That's great. We like the busy streams. It's also consistent. I'm actually playing levels and not doing dumb shit. That doesn't usually happen. Oh god, what is this? Is it just Tap saying random shit sent from his dumb as hell subscribe? Don't call my subscribers dumb as hell. They're amazing people. Why did you not read my message? I missed it. We have a lot. Please resend. GD 2.2, yep. I got before he- you sound like Mr. Beast going through puberty. Do I? Yo! That's great. Nerfs- Unnerf silent cock mock. What the fuck? What game should I play? I didn't have it. What games do you play, Leo? You can play Minecraft. Play Hypixel. That's good. 26 views and 8 likes. Wow, guys. You got respect to furries? I actually do, yeah. I think they can do what the hell they like. I don't care. I hope people don't hate me for that. That's just my opinion. You guys can accept that, right? I'm not a furry myself, but I'm chill with people being furries. I'm dumb as hell. I'm usually drunk. Oh. I don't have it. You don't have Minecraft? How? I thought that was impossible. Terraria, then. What about that? You must have Terraria. Or Roblox. Yeah, Roblox. There are not that great many Roblox games, but, you know. Take the gun. Thank you. Nice level. I think I got Steam messaged. Greenest McBeanus, says Gabe Lincoln. hey, Mr. Lincoln. Okay, here we go. What game on Roblox? Ooh. What about Doors? Doors is fun. Doors is fun. It's a very generic choice, but you can't really go wrong. If you don't want to play Doors, Sonic Speed Simulator is a good one as well. Play this level? Okay. Hey, Timpot. Let's fucking go. Yo. I for some reason, didn't beat this Pratt's mode. Sorry. Let me quickly blast through it. Hopefully, this won't take too long. What happened to the Gartic phone and Doorstream? Doorstream's happening, but it'll take a while. And Gartic phone, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. Last time we did it, we did one already, so if you want to watch the VOD for that. Last time we did it, it was so chaotic, so I don't know. Play elevator games. OMG, that happened to me too. You keep missing my message. Sorry! Can you send it again? Hello, this is my first time watching you. Hello, Sharon. Welcome. Natural Disaster Survival in Roblox is easily one of the best OG Roblox games. Play that then. That sounds good. You said I'm an idiot if you listen to Yama Aid Yacht. I'm an idiot. Oh! Well, that's kind of true, though, to be fair. Yo, we have a Grisha. I have a friend who's called Grisha. Or at least someone I know called Grisha. We used to be friends. I don't really talk to him anymore, though. I don't know. There's a lot of people I'm, like, good acquaintances with, but I don't talk much to. And I feel like that's not good. Like, I have some close friends, which is great, but a lot of the people I, like, kind of know, but I don't talk to them properly. Sharon, brace yourself, I curse a lot. Not as much as Nathan. We had a guy called Nathan where everything just said fuck at the end. He was like, play my fucking level. You fucking idiot, constantly. It was very funny, though. You should play Ability Wars. Say a number 1 to 11, 8. So, Roblox stream? I could do a Roblox stream, that could be fun. Would people be interested? Nice level, who made this? Abel Billionicer. Billionicer? Something like that? Made it? I'm gonna follow them. I'm gonna like that level. That is amazing. Thank you. Abel, you did a great job. You did a great job. Feature worthy? Let me look at it again. It might be. Let me check. Could be. It looks pretty rate worthy, actually. Maybe Apple movements. That's one thing I'd say. It's giving me, like, early 2.1 vibes. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, you got the spider pads as decoration. That's really nice. Right, let's try Abel's. It's a troll level. Oh no. Electroman Adventures version 69. Here we go. Oh shit, it's invisible. Oh shit. Nora, you said that for the other one we had though. And like, that was rate worthy. W level in the chat. Oh god. I'm gonna have to practice mode this instantly. Okay. Sorry, but that's not rate worthy. Feature worthy for sure. I don't know. I'll maybe do some more work on it though. I would do more work in case. 34 people. Fucking insane. Thank you. That is amazing. That just shows the weekend buff. The weekend buff is real. holy shit, we have 35 people. We might be able to beat the record we had. The record we have was 36. Let's try and beat that. By the way, I guess I have to do the YouTube thing. Like and subscribe, haha. I guess I have to do it. That'd be amazing though. Bashar Malik, you skipped me 7 times, now I can say sorry. Sorry, Bashar. Can you resend, please? My bad. Apple, I don't know if I want to beat this. This is torture. This is just torture. Yeah, nope. No, don't sing the song. Don't do it. It's the stupid Friday song. It's Friday. I remember seeing that on Failboat's channel, if anyone's watched Failboat. You know, Failboat was the creator of Purple Shep. I watched Purple Shep so much when I was younger, and now I watch Failboat. It's like evolved. I've evolved with his channels. It's amazing. Is it with practice mode? All the levels I'm playing is with practice mode. I just have the thing hidden. 30 people are like, what the fuck is that? I can't read that. Here we go. Yes, Timpot. Sorry, I skipped you a lot. Good game. Nice. If Liu has number 1, Furry Maker 3, Nora 0, Fire Sonic Official 1, what number does Tap have? Good question, people. I mean, currently we have like 30 people in the stream, so we could say 30, which is amazing. But, go down, bwahaha. Abel, you're evil. Sharon, I almost beat Theory of Everything. Yo, that is good. I remember being Theory of Everything. That was my first insane, amazing level. I love that. Imagine someone sends solo into a mod. I wish I was a mod. That'd be great. I mean, I wouldn't... If it was really hard, I'd just be like, nope, fuck that, fuck that. But otherwise, I would, that'd be very fun. It's never gonna happen, though. I want to buy you a drink. Stop the timeout. Sharon, are you Latina? What the fuck? That seems like harassment. Please don't. Drink. That's just kind of weird. There we go. This just seems like Geometrical Dominator. I just got... Timpot, no! I just got geometrically dominated. No. Yeah, what the fuck are you talking about? Sharon, that is a very good reply. Drink, what the hell? Nora GD, how do I donate? Well, I don't have donations on. I will turn them on in the future, but yeah. Please like and subscribe though. That's how you can support the channel. I also have some edited videos if you want to check those out. They're probably even better than these streams because they actually have music, but yeah. Tap, hello Liu. I made a cool level, it's named Agile Credit Card Info. Oh, that sounds great. That sounds really good. Bro, cough on me, what the fuck? Drink's being weird as usual. Just ignore what Drink's saying. Drink's being weird. Hey, Predixia. Good stream today, actually. Got a lot of people here. I don't know how many people right now. I don't have view accounts because it makes me sad. But, yeah. Normally, we have, like, a bell curve. You starts small at the start and then gets higher as it goes on. Tap saying 1 to 11. I'm going to say 3. My edge to Geometrical Dominator. Okay. Should I make a game channel or music channel? Definitely not copying Tap. If you want to do level request streams, go for it. I don't care. As long as you're not better than me, then I do. If you're better than me, I'm gonna personally delete your channel. But otherwise, great. Just remember, I'm gonna find the first stream I joined, the cat many streams I beat. Okay. Fair enough. Jaiksa, though, you ask for mod a lot. I think I can trust you, but you do ask for mod a lot. Daddy, what the fuck, Predixia? Thank you. JK, good. People started calling me dad and mum earlier. I don't know how I felt about that. You just got geometrically dominated by your mother. Timpot, you are not my fucking mother. At least I hope not. Jake, stop asking for fucking mod. Getting views is so fucking hard on Twitch. I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of competition on Twitch, right? YouTube has a high, It's quite a low cap, though. Like, even some of the biggest streamers on YouTube don't get loads of views compared to Twitch, which is sad, but kind of true. Kick, meanwhile, Kick's just a minefield. I don't know what's happening with that. OMG, hi, Dad, yo! Is that an RT game reference? If that's an RT game reference, you're so real for that. I still fanboy over RT game. His content is just so good. I watched like 50 of his streams already today. They're so good. He's the only YouTuber I can watch an hour of and not get bored. No German, why? I think, wait, is Tilkano German? I don't know if he's in the stream, but Tilkano's German. We can try beat B though. Oh shit. One attempt. B, yeah. B moment. I love you, Dad. Bro got B'd. I got B'd. You skip me. Fire Sonic, sorry, can you resend? My bad. RT Game reference court, let's go. Let's go. RT Game W. Everyone subscribe to me and RT Game. Great streamer. Actually, come to think of it, chat, can you tell me all of your favorite YouTubers? I'm like actually interested now. Or like favorite streamers or whatever. My one's probably Failboat, RT Game, and Magic the Noah. Those are my favorites. Possibly the nerdiest choices possible. Right, let's do some other ones. Apple, it's a level I really want. Rate, okay. Fire Sonic, I still don't have an ID from you. I don't know if you're going back to copy it now, but unless I just missed it. Fun Days by Freestyler Apple. It's the Jamassi. The Jamassi, wow! That's amazing. Oh my god. I love men. Yes. I regret saying that in such an interesting way. I love going up to the mic. It's very fun. Okay. This looks interesting. Tap answer saying number 1 to 11. I'm going to say 7. How about that? Get the song. I can't do Nong. Sorry. Too much of a pain. Can't be asked. We have so much to get through. Like, I remember looking on level request streams. I was like interested to see how other people did theirs. Most of them don't talk. But there was this guy who was talking, and I just saw him going through folders, trying to get a Nong, and I was just like, fuck. German femboy furry boy. Can we do stream VC? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I could do that later. Not this stream, but in a different one. I love Ben Foster. Take a lot of inspiration from football. Oh nice. You're asking dumbass questions. Drink, you're creepy. Don't know if you can talk there. Although, you don't ask dumbass questions, but I guess, yeah. More chance if you don't play on subscribe. Oh god. You make him feel like an idiot. I already know I'm an idiot, don't worry. that has already been proven long ago. Are you asking if this is rate worthy? I'm not entirely sure. I don't think so. I'm an 8 set. I'm not entirely sure. Send any of the teams chat. Sorry, I guess you're saying single lol, get roasted. Wait, when like stream VC? I don't know. We could do it tomorrow. That could be fun. It's a Saturday. Actually, probably not tomorrow. Saturday, I want to do it on my own, because that means it's consistent. Just needs more deco. Yeah, quite a bit. What the fuck are you talking about, Rare Yell? Again, our chat is kind of cursed sometimes. Never rate, yeah. If RobTop rates that, I think... Drink! Drink, why? Sorry. I watch too much Vine Source as well. That's why that to me is actually funny, and I hate it. Latin Ussie. That is crazy. You're crazy for that. And I just get killed. Let me try it one more time. Practice mode as well. Bashar presents. Shit. Does thy lord want to acquire Mega Hack as a gift? Izora, you don't have to give me money. I've already been given it by Dragonite as well. Unless it's a direct donate from a stream, I don't want to do that. That feels bad. I have 29 Robux and Robux. What do you buy? I know a good Robux is like that much, but yeah. Bye, Liu. I almost completed Sub-Zero. That's great. Yeah, I love Sub-Zero levels. They're great. Really good levels. Okie dokie. What else do we have? Pancakes. Okay. We can try pancakes. That is... Nope, that doesn't work. We can try Gamer231GD's level. Here we go. Using Corruption by Vaha. Sure. Y'all bunch of noobs. Sub-Zero easy as fuck. I mean, I found it very hard. Yeah, Power Trip took me a while. Knock'em was one of the first levels I ever beat on GD, actually, and I love that. But Power Trip took me a lot longer. Well, I remember just sitting in French class and just beating it so many times. It's so good. Is it rate worthy? Yeah. No, to be fair and Avil, it's very fair to ask if something's rate worthy. Except for that other level. That level fucking sucked. I'm sorry. Watching this from my smart nuke. We have a little screen. Yeah, you own a nuke with a little screen that you're watching the stream on. What the fuck? It's Putin. Putin watching the stream. This just got political. Shit. Terrible gameplay, not great gameplay, not gonna lie. Sorry. I don't wanna beat this. I just don't wanna beat this. I'll try a bit. 5 viewers real. I feel like we have more than 5 viewers here. Atrocious gameplay? Yeah, I have to agree. Sorry. Je parle français. Oui, oui. Guys, who is watching this from their smart nuke? Yeah, who else is watching it from their smart nuke? Oh, wait, is that your stream? I saw it. I don't know. You could definitely get more, though. Because you got a lot of beforehand. Please, you skip me. Sorry, I see that ID now. I'll copy it right away. I'm watching from my glasses. What the fuck? We got like the Apple Vision Pro or like Google Glass. What happened to Google Glass? It just kind of disappeared. If you turn your Discord, is it going to lag your PC? It's going to lag PC. Je parle un peu français. Oui, oui, baguette. That's as much as I know of French. And yeah, that's one thing with England. We love mocking French people. Sorry to any French people here, but yes. Did I send any ideas for you? Skip me thrice now. I tried your idea and it didn't work. 50 viewers and I'll eat a dash orb. We could get that one day, totally. We could totally do that. Yeah, like and subscribe, guys. I guess I have to say that again. Brilliant. And check out the mock video. We spent a while on it. Watching this from my smart chair with 69% uranium. Hell yeah. Sounds good. A little lag spike though, but we good. Don't know why I'm still playing this. Oh, Jesus. It's building up. As a French, I feel humor. Sorry! No, I don't actually have anything against French people. It's just kind of tradition. Like, it is just kind of British tradition. Hey, Horror Ship Cam. Welcome. Cool stream more attractive than any human on the screen. Damn. Oh, it's just the same stuff again! Why? I'm not doing that. Fire Sonic's level, here we go. I edged hard. Oh god, okay. Thanks for telling us, Drink. Troll step 2. Oh, I forgot to check. Winky face. That sounds ominous. That sounds ominous. I'm assuming it's not porn. Oh, I just die. Parle français? Oui, oui. Yo. That's the only thing I could say back to that. Oui, oui. Because I know no other French. 0 likes and I'll force Freemaker to eat tap. No, thank you. Yeah, yeah, I know. In France, we often laugh about a terrible English accent. It's not even... Well, no, it is actually that. Never mind. Sorry. No, it definitely is that. It definitely is that. I don't know why the French language is so funny to us. But it is. To be fair, The English language probably sounds dumb as shit to a lot of people. And I get why. It's a bitch to learn as well. Pranky X step. Open hitboxes. Oh, God. Oh, no. How bad is this gonna be? Okay, this looks cool, though. How do I do that? Never mind. Please, is mine 20 cents? Sorry. Again, getting through everyone's is like absolute hell. Again, if I skip it, just resend. If you do it enough, don't spam, but if you do it enough, I'll see it. A egg unattractive equals egg. Eggs are beautiful. I don't know what you're talking about. Especially A egg. You gotta create a parasocial relationship here. A literal French word is laser pool. No, to be fair, the language itself isn't that bad at all. It's just the accent. It's just funny. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Buffalo. Thank you, Ray. And we gotta sleep later? Okay. Yeah, how long have we been streaming for? It's felt like 10 minutes, but it's probably been way longer. I've really enjoyed this, though. It's probably my favorite stream we've done so far. Not just because of view count, but it's just fun. But yeah, chat definitely makes streams way better. Thank you all for that. More chat equals much more fun stream. My ID seems to be not showing up in chat. That sucks. Wow. You could always try different methods of sending it, I guess. But yeah. Right, Zonk's one. Here we go. And then Stipman's. Right, we have Miss... Oh, it's fucking... I'm not doing this. So many people have told me not to do it. There are so many people that's just like, tap, don't do that level. And you know what? I'm not going to. Put that, yeah. That music, you're cool. Thank you. Again, you're my classic help, fuck. My brain. You're my classic, the mental health, basically. Mental health person. Chat say goodnight to me. Goodnight drink, I guess. You are a bit strange sometimes, but goodnight. You're W, though. You go in a lot of streams, that's W. Oh, Jesus. It's this song. Why? Yeah, we beat it. That was probably a lot of weird stuff I missed in that. Not lobotomy, I hate lobotomy. Fair enough. I like the storyline ones. I like the dumb storyline ones. Other than that, they are a bit weird. Does anyone use Microsoft Edge? Anyone edging right now? I've seen so many fake tweets about that. I think... No, I saw on Twitter. Edge said, time to change that outdated browser. And every fucking corporate browser on the internet was like, haha, Edge stupid. Because I'm pretty sure nobody likes Edge. I'm fairly sure. Like, I hate Edge. Microsoft kept trying to make me Edge my main browser. And I said, fuck you, I like Chrome more. And I'm not getting Opera GX because it's probably spyware. Here's Sharon. Sharon is here. My amazing level is almost ready. Apple, is it a good level? I'm scared. Tap read description level for playing. Okay. Who deleting my chat? Fuck mods. You probably shouldn't delete chat, drinks chat. I don't think it's needed. Unless he says something really bad. Then it's fair. Oh shit, it's this song. Opera GX has been confirmed stealing data to the CCP. Yeah. That's why I don't want it. Don't want it at all. It was an accident? Oh, okay. How did you do that by accident? You know, I'm not going to question. I'm going to assume it was. Fun fact, Opera GX was created in Poland. I thought it was created in China. Okay, never mind. I've been told lies. No, I put my heart in that message. No. Drink. No. You put so much work into it. Tap Gartic phone or Edge to you, Jesus. Okay. I don't know if I want to do Gartic phone, not gonna lie. I'll see. What the fuck is this? Hazelnuts! Thank you. Tap you cool GD, yo. TY. Yeah, we're done. I was playing Jump Shaft for 2 seconds and came back here. Let's go! We keep people in stream. You
never leave.
Just keep everyone hostage. Yeah, chat, you're staying here forever. You're never leaving. I edged to Chinese sweatshops. Alright then. Rumba, oh god, let me look at the description. What's up? This level is dedicated to Taff on YouTube. Let's go! By Monochromacity, this is Rumbi Cuba Octahedron. There we go. Tap, say tap, scrap the rap, the gap, map to trap the perhaps lapse app. I did it! I did it first try! Let's go, tongue twister. Play change of scene? I could do that. I've been in that level a lot though. Spam. Oh no. This looks interesting. This looks very interesting. We don't want to bring up the discussion of shape names again. Lick my balls. Thank you, Abel. Rip Sharon. Shut up, Noro. That's crazy. Hey, so lots of development and a religion. Right, okie dokie. Tap, let me out of the basement. You're never coming out. Stay in there. You never leave in Tap's basement. That's where chat lives. That's why we get so many returning people. You're just all in my basement. You just get given an iPad, a bowl of porridge every morning, and that's it. Then you just stay there. Officer Balls, you're being weird. Welcome to the stream. Oh god. No. This stupid spam. Oh no. This sucks. Grisha, hi. You're never coming out. Huh. Hot indeed. Tap, look what I found. No, no, no. Put that down. Put the key down. Put the key down. Throw it away. Otherwise, you'll get whipped. Oh, I'm not saying that. That goes way too far. When's your dinner? Oh, yeah. It's gonna be in, like, I don't know, 45 minutes? A usual stream is 2 hours. Tap, when will I get my biscuit for watching for 10 hours? When will you get your singular biscuit? And I'll do it British as well. I'll go for a chocolate digestive. I think that's good. I just ate a whole pack of pretzel sticks. W. Pretzel's great. The only stuff you can watch with a basement Wi-Fi is this stream. Let us out. You only have Discord. And the Discord is my Discord. And it has the announcements on it. That's it. What the fuck? What's your opinion on... Is that meth? I feel like that's a drug. Alright, so 8? Yes. Well, no. Well, yeah, probably. Either 8 to half 8. And then I'll have dinner, and then we can stream. Oh, that is a Russian name I cannot say. OperaJX is a cool browser, but it saves your last open tab. Yep, not having that then. No, I swear. Completely clean history. Can you please? Okay, yeah, keep sending the levels in, by the way. I'd love that. Griswold. How you pronounce it? Isn't that grey in French? It might be. Okay, it uses Undertale song, looking good. Jukeset, ever heard of Candence? What's that? Oh no, the stupid volcaniosis thing. Oh, this uses a lot of shaders. Oh my god. Or, like, very powerful ones. Oh god! My eyes! Taff, it's the longest word in English. I know. Oh, right, okay. It's not meth! You needed to clarify. It had meth at the start. God damn it. Does it contain meth? Oh, it's a protein called titin. Okay. Still a weird name. Oh yeah, guys, have you heard about the Fortnite tournament? You're gonna hate this. Official Fortnite is doing a tournament specifically for women. And do you wanna know what they called it? They called it the Milk Cup. This is real. They called it the Milk Cup, and it's a tournament for women. We love Fortnite, thanks. Yeah, I'm sure they're gonna love that. Not controversial at all. Wait, did you like the popular Minecraft level? Oh wait, is that the legendary rated? That was amazing. Play this level, okay. What? Yeah. For Surprise, I found the exit of Pat's basement. Yeah, but I threw away the key. Nothing for you. The milk cup, I know. Research it if you don't believe me. It's legit. It's completely legit. They're so crazy for that.
At this point, we're gonna have, like, the cum cup.
Next. Yeah. That's so weird. I'm never gonna be able... Please don't send me random Russian text. I can't read it. Sorry. Yo, what the fuck? Correct. Good reaction. Oh, what is this level? This is shader abuse. Just shader abuse at its finest. Tap and Sonny get hungry when you feed us. You're gonna have to wait till tomorrow. Then you get your bowl of porridge. Tap opinions on Vitty Katie's milk chocolate. Never had that. But you know what? Their biscuits absolutely slap. How many hours do I need to wait for my level? Please resend. Sorry. I didn't see it though, so it might be an ID problem. Man's cup, the cum cup. Yes. Bro, do you think they would do that? Oh my god. Well, no, obviously they wouldn't. What am I talking about? But it's really crazy. Stop talking to me, bitch. Who's talking to you? Oh, Noro. Chris is not Spanish, you douchebag. Let's not have beef in chat, please. This is supposed to be chill. Tap, why the fuck do you put limbo in your basement? It's the keys. Yeah, but which one, Rayel? Which one? You can only pick one. Is it blue, green, red? Tap, let's collab in GD. That'd be kind of goated. I mean, I kind of suck at creating, but I don't fucking know. Tap, you gave me a gaming PC and everyone else got the iPads. No, I didn't. At least you shouldn't have. Where do you get that from? That should be mine. I have a potato PC. It's blue. No, an egg nose. Lock him away. Tape him. Tape him. They must never know. Oh, spy pan. Yo, it's blue. Oh, man. No, they're getting out. Mods, stop them. Get the mods on my side. I mean, you're locked in my basement as well, but, like, you're my guards, right? The tap law. The shitty tap law. Oh, God. Shit, how do I do this? No! Tap, you were cool. Thank you. He's not skipped the level yet. No, I haven't. I haven't even been concentrating. I mean, I get it's a shit ton of shader abuse and it's pretty bad, but it's still kind of cool. The effects are nice. Oh, I just got a Steam notification. I'm lagging. There we go. I'm escaping the basement cutely. Why cutely? Why cutely? That's not how people usually escape basements. Usually they're running out screaming. What do you mean you gave it specifically for something helpful, but you said you would give me a cookie? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. The heck? Yeah. See, mods, you get extra. You get a crumb. You get a singular breadcrumb as well. Tap lore is like FNAF lore. I need to make it as complicated as possible. Tap, don't say anything weird, my mum is here. That might be an impossibility, but I'll try. Hey, Bernard. Hey, Izora's mom. Hello. How are you doing? Are you doing good? I'm doing good. We're just having a chill stream here. Love your son's channel, by the way. It's great. The basement is called the Secret Hollow. That's such a base name. The Secret Hollow. Oh, no. Cockmock says, I want to show how I evolve myself in creating levels. Okay. Yeah, if you just send me every time you get a new level, that's great. Tap, your living room is nice, don't you dare. No. If Tap Lorik's a FNAF lore, then what is the bite of... It's the bite of 24! It's the bite of 2024! The towers were too tall anyway. You know, they were putting up some space in the US. You just gotta get them. Also, what's the thing growling in the hole in the corner? It took the quiet kid. Don't question it. Don't fucking question it. It's called the cursed thorn. Fire in the hole. Oh, no. Not this again. That's actually drink. He's the growling guy in the corner. Kids in the basement. Oh, God. I have a headache now. This is... This has been great, but I've been overwhelmed. Tap, look outside. No, he's here. I'm in your closet.
I am in your walls.
I'm just dressing and I just see hands like crouching in there. Oh, fuck you. No, very normal gameplay, definitely. Air detected. Totally guessing the Japanese just had that in their brains. Not this again. No. What happens if I go in the hole? I hope there's fire in there. First of all, that sounds so wrong. Second of all, yes. You'll get burned. So you want to kill yourself, Jackson. That's not that great. We don't want any suicidal thoughts in the stream. This is... happy mental health. Spider jump scare. God damn it. No. Polar in the geist. In the future, if Tap ever gets popular, in order to read all his chat the way he is now, he'd have to talk faster than the guy that reads the side effect of medicine at the end of the commercial. Yes, thank God slow mode exists. Jesus. Tap, I love your backyard. Actually, we call it a garden. We just call it the garden in Britain. We don't call it a backyard. So if you're talking about something, backyard sounds weird. We just call it a garden, even if it's not actually a garden. And if it's like a stone area, we call it the patio. That's how it works. It's great stuff. You got the British lore as well. I threw a stick in there or something came out. Can you check on me? Maybe you don't want to escape. Because like after you've escaped my basement, you need to escape the house as well. What? How did we get to this? How did the stream get to this? Rain in the face. Thank you. Oh boy. We need more levels. Please send levels. Sorry if I missed any. Oh, we got Tim Potts. Here we go. Lightning on the right. Baller, thank you. And Cotmock. Oh, we already played this. Right, Baller's level. Baller. That is a great name.
Stop posting about Baller. On my TikTok, it's Baller. Oh, my friends send me Baller.
That's my best American accent, by the way. That's the best I can do. Shadows from the graves. Joke's on you, I know Limbo. Shit. God damn it. Timpot. This gives me major 2.0 vibes. Limb in the bow. That doesn't even make sense. Ack on the Aeron. That also just doesn't make sense. Brilliant. Tap, can I get out of the basement? Because I gave you Mega Hack. I can upgrade you. you can be further away from the corner with the weird thing. How about that? It could be a bit less cramped. It's tracking me in static. It's just like a Doors jump scare. Tartar in the Russ. I love how these are just chatting streams, aren't they? They're literally just that. It's amazing though. I could edit this one into a video. This has been really good. It's blue. Yo, this is very 2010s. Very song. Very 2010s. Very song, yes. I'm leaving. This is weird and confusing.
Fair enough. Yeah, you have to do a lot to keep up in these dreams.
I'm escaping the secret hollow by following the blood path. There's so much lore. No. Alright, Cockmocks, my first level. Here we go. Unnamed Zero by Cockmock Creator. I just did Sonic Wave 22 to 44. Jesus, congrats. That is crazy. On mobile, I don't know if I believe you as much, but if that's, like, the case, that's crazy. Tap on my street. Not the neighbors, no. No, you're gonna tell everyone. You're gonna tell my secrets. Hell, wait, what? Oh, yeah, don't question. Don't question. That was neat. Wait, I didn't actually look at that properly. Let's rate his level. Wow, that was incredible. Thank you for sending. that was amazing. Right, next one. Hello, Tap, what's up? It's me, the quiet kid. I took that nerd's iPad. That guy's so odd. What? I shoved the phone up my secret hollow. No! You can't say that. God damn it, no. JK, good. Keep it like that. Oh, I see. Everyone's sending their IDs when I finish level. That's smart. Spikes. Pretty good spikes. Orbs. Pretty good orbs. Thanks. Nice. Pretty good, honestly. Pretty sweet. That is... Wait, let me... You asked me to fully rate the deco. So, first of all, I would say this one. If you're going to use those, add animation midway. Because I feel like they're going to need those because of how complex they are. It's going to be a lot of 2.0 vibes. The 3D is cool. The spikes are a bit basic. I would maybe, like, add more layers to the spikes. Orbs, I like the orbs. Those are great orbs. Really nice orbs. Okay. That's my rate.
What else do we have? We have pancakes.
I'm the only mod here. We probably should add some more mods. What else do we have? Pancakes. That, for some reason, didn't work. I don't know why. Ballers level. We can try ballers. Leoponesas we have as well. Mid-deco. Don't be mean, son of gay. Say melon 10 times and hold your breath. Melon, 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 melon. I can't do that. Then hold your breath while commenting something long in chat. I don't know. I feel like that's not the case. Alright, cool. Tap water. Thanks, tap water. People still call me that, don't they? Nice. Orbs are kind of mid. No, I like the orbs. They work. They just work. I don't get the idea of a level. Okay, so you go in the level. You press the eye symbol on the right, and there should be an ID at the bottom. Wow. Not my level. Okay. Joke's on you. I'm not leaving this thing. Yo. Let's go. Daily reminder to like and sub, I guess. That'd be good. There we go. Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, I need to make the orbs better. Yeah. I still like them. I'd say the blocks. Just the blocks the most for me. Like, they're animating them. That looks so cool. This one is so lazy if you don't open hitbox. I don't want hitboxes. No. I can judge things based on that. IDK, if you remember me, I do remember you, Alan Newt, hello. But I sent you my level some time ago. I did some alterations. Okay. Yeah, if you wanna, if you send me that once it's done, that'd be amazing. Sounds really good, honestly. Alright, what do we have next? We have... Baller's level, did I just do that? Yes, I did just do that. Leoponesis level, here we go. A failed demon. As long as Tat doesn't kidnap me again, I'm fine. Well, Dr. Tell Kids, it's his final Fortnite game. No. Sounds like a YouTube short. Sounds like a really bad YouTube short. Yeah, I hope, by the way, I guess this is a bit of an advertisement. Please check out my edited videos as well. Like, so far, the Muck one did really well. Thank you all for that. But, if you haven't seen it, yeah, go see it, I guess. I'm pretty damn proud of it, and we have more videos coming soon. Oh, shit. Make a waypart in slow-mo so you can rate the deco of it. Okay, sounds good. Tap his kids in the basement. I love how everyone has to nerf their levels as well for me. Sorry. Skill issue. Once I have Mega Hack, that should be a lot better. Yeah, I'll suddenly get a lot better at levels, guys. But yeah, I will make it obvious I'm using noclip. I mean, it will be anyway. It's not like I'm gonna bot levels. Be a naughty boy like Space UK. Oops, guys. I beat the golden. Oh, I beat Slaughterhouse. Would you look at that? Oh, Jesus. What is this? The flashes. Ow. Thanks. Thanks for the level. Great send. Okay, ball is next. BPM RT. RT! I know that guy. Sorry. just my brain just like, I know that guy. YouTuber reference. Watching this guy's streams will teleport you to his basement. I have a teleporter set up for everyone here. Epilepsy, yeah. Ow. Jay, hey Riptide. Yo, welcome. Fire in the hole. Oh no. Oh god. Michigan, yeah. Rip Michigan. We love Michigan. Up, one, up, down.
2 up down, 3 up down. Bro's working out. Bro's working out in chat. He's working out or doing something very suspicious. It's one of the two. I just ruined that for you, Nora. I'm sorry. I made it as sus as possible. I can't see up down anymore when thinking something weird. This is epilepsy. Yeah, we should call it that from now on. Oh boy. What time is it? I might end stream soon. I'm a bit tired. You didn't do the emojis. You didn't do ho ho money. Wow. Crazy.
Oh boy. Yeah, it might be time to end stream very soon. Oh, I'm tired. I've been working so hard today, actually, on like videos and stuff. So stay tuned for that. I've got edited. I might as well end stream now, actually. We've been doing for quite a while. So yeah. Thank you for joining, everyone. RT equals retweet. Bleh, retweet. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yeah, what is the best level of all time, in our opinion? I don't fucking know. maybe on a Bleeze levels? Maybe? I'm not sure. VC after dinner? I can't VC. By the way, Discord server, link in description. Join, please. Watch my Mark video. What? Subscribe, like, blah, 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 all of that. Yeah, all of that YouTube shit. Just do all of that. I'll send it next stream. That seems great. Okay. But yeah, bye everyone. See ya.